Yeah. Dragul nadie, Erick Seba. Σε δοξάζει.
Και
et heros theoliter hypoton agapontos aptin, ho ortrisas gros aptin, u copiasi che ho agriplisas diapin, pateros amenitos este, oti tus axius aptis, apti periaetete situsa, che ente scribis fantasete aptis, et menos sofias u catisisi pote cacia ia tabula che erastis et enormi u carus atis che et civisa tatu che et sesitisa et neotitosu che esitisa nilti alura geste em apto odio patrum et sportis figatis en atin mistis gales esti pistu teru et pistinis che eretis con ergo nasus i pomoci i sunarete sotocini vecio sorocci ap apti vidasi dicersimum che Andrea on finissimoterum ude esti en vio antropis ide che politi ide che politias portici ide da arcea quieta merda i casi epistate tropas logon che visis animato sinia che verda color prodol i gnosi che basis che ron che cronum che passis in voros estin agati odi atanasia estin in aptit che fia en finonia logon aptis via tuto enetikon papirio che ede icin aptus che ipos ex olis multis cardias te pateron, che quidie tu eleus, o fiisas tapata en logro tu, che ti sofia su, catascevasas ton antropon, ina despositon ipos su, ina despositon ipos su, genomenon, tipismaton, che dieti ton cosmos, men osiopiti che dikeusini, dos micin ton son cronon, par, paredron sofia che nime, apodokimasis ec terum su, oti ego dilo su, te iostis, peristi su, ex apostilon atin, ex agiu, catis titidium su, che apotron doxi su, ina, simbalsami, didaxite, ti evaresconisti parasi teoritissime in conosci che pilatime in pidoxia tis logismi gar finiton amus vivi che episparis de epinie apon.
The reading is from the Wisdom of Solomon. When the righteous man is praised, the people rejoice, for his memory is undone, since he has acknowledged both as God and man, and his soul is pleased, and his soul pleased the Lord. Desire wisdom, therefore, ye men, and long for her, and ye shall be instructed. For the beginning of her is love and the keeping of the law. Honor wisdom, that ye may reign forevermore. I will tell you, and will not hide God's mysteries from you, for he it is that leadeth unto wisdom, and correcteth the wise. In his hand is all understanding and knowledge of workmanship, wisdom, which is the artificer of all things, taught us, for in her is a spirit of understanding and holy, the fulgence of everlasting life, and the image of the goodness of God. She maketh men friends of God and prophets. She is more magnificent than the sun and above all order of stars. Being compared with the light, she is found before it. She hath freed from toils those that served her, and hath set them in the right path. She hath given unto them a holy knowledge, and preserved them from those lying in wait. And granted them a mighty contest, that all may understand that the most powerful of all is piety, and that wickedness shall never prevail against wisdom, nor judgment pass away without convicting the evil. But they, reasoning with themselves not aright, said, Let us oppress the righteous man, let us not spare his holiness, neither need we be ashamed of the ancient gray hairs of the ages. Let our strength be the law, and let us lie in wait for the righteous, because he is not of our turn, he is clean contrary to our doings. He foreboded evil to us for the transgressions of our education. He professed to have the knowledge of God, and he calls himself the child of the Lord. He was made to reprove our thoughts. He is grievous unto us even to the bold, for his life is not like other men's. His ways are of another fashion. We are esteemed of him as counterfeits. He restraineth from our ways as from filthiness. He pronounceth the end of the just to be blessed. Let us see if his words be true. Let us prove what shall happen in the end of him. Let us examine him with despitefulness and torture, that we may know his meekness and his forbearance. Let us condemn him unto a shameful death, for by his own saying he shall prevail. Such things that they imagined were deceived, for their own wickedness have blinded them. As for the mysteries of God, they knew them not, neither did they discern that thou art the only God, that hast the power of life and death, that savest in the time of tribulation, and deliverest from every evil. That thou art compassionate and merciful, granting grace unto thy saints, and setting thine arm against them, and setting thine arm against the haughty.
I pome Pane, se toli si ti kisti, toli si si anjezi mali pome. I je pan de krato da teo sam pateri mo ne mata sa paku sam ke leiso. E leiso ni ma sa teo sam pateri mo ne mata sa paku sam ke leiso. Επί δόμεθε πέτρον εξεβόν και ορθοδόξον χριστιανών. Επί δόμεθε πέτρον αρχιεπισκόπου ημών Δημητρίου. Επί δόμεθε πέτρον αδελφών ημών των ιερέων μονάχων διακόνων ιερεκόνων και μοναχών και πάσης της εν Χριστώ μεν αδελφότητος. Έτσι δόμαστε παρελέοντο εις ειδήνης ή εσωτερίες επισκέψεις εκουργήσεως και αφέσεως των ματιών των δούλων του Θεού, πάντων των εξαπών και οδοδόξων βρισιών αντικατούν και κατοικούντων και περιμηθούν εν τη πόλη και πολιτεία τάφη των ενωνητών επιτόπων και αφιερωτών της αηδίας εκκλησίας του Αγίου Ναού τούτου. Έτσι δόμεθε πέτρον μακαρίων και αηδίων κτητώνων της Αγίας Εκκλησίας τάφτη και υπερπάντων των προσταυμένων πατέρων, μητέρων και αδελφών ημών των ένθα εύσεβων κειμένων και παντοπού ορθοδόξων. Έτσι δόμεθε πέτρον καποχρούντων και καλλιεργούντων εν το Αγίο και πετσέπτων λαού τούτων, κοπιώνων ψαλώντων και υπέρ του περισσότερου λαού. Το παδοχωμένο του Παρασού Μέγα και πλούσιον Let us complete our evening prayer unto the Lord.
Have mercy.
Help us, save us, and mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
That the whole evening may be perfect, holy peace, when sinless, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
An angel of peace, the patron God, the God of our souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord. Pardon and remission of our sins and offenses, let us ask of the Lord. Things good and profitable for our souls and peace for the world, let us ask of the Lord. That we may complete the remaining time of our life in peace and repentance, let us ask of the Lord. Take Christian and bring to our life painless, blameless, peaceful, and the good defense before the judgment seat of Christ. Let us ask of the Lord. Calling to remembrance our holy, immaculate, most blessed, glorious Lady Theotokos, and every Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our
Lord, those are company had submitted to the innovations of faith, either by force or by persuasion, for the sake of the doctrines of the Father, it resisted to the end. Both Latins and Latin
you.
Yeah.
thou didst raise up our orthodox faith again, which blaspheming hands had sought to tear down in it of thee, and with thy divinely wise teachings, thou didst strengthen it in every land. Wherefore we
Holy relics we commemorate, new higher martyr Gregory,
Archpriest in Farmstead, whose memory we celebrate today, and all the saints we beseech thee now, with great and merciful God, hearken unto us sinners who pray unto thee, and have mercy on us.
Και εσύ τη δόξα να αναπέμπουμε το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα Θεοί, ειν και αεί, και εις εις αιώνας των αιώνων. Εις θεία του Lord, and ask the plenteous and mercy by the intercessions of our All-American Lady Theotokos and Ever Virgin Mary, by the power of the honored and life-giving cross, by the protection of venerable and corporeal heavenly powers, by the supplications of the venerable glorious Prophet Corman Baptist Jones, of the Holy Ghost and all famed apostles, of our fathers among the saints, the great hierarchs and universal teachers, Basil the Great, Gregory the Theologian, John Chrysostom, Athanasius, Cyril, and John the Almsgiver, Patriarchs of Alexandria, Nicholas, Archbishop of Myra, in spirit and Bishop of Trimith, and the wonder workers, and of the holy glorious great martyrs, George the Tokyo, Demetrius the Merchant, and Theodore the Tyro, Theodore the Commander of Manasseh, the wonder worker, of the sacred martyrs, Olympus and Eleutherius, of the holy glorious and triumphantly victorious martyrs, of righteous and God-bearing fathers, and of the holy righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, for our righteous fathers, Macarius the Great of Egypt, the anchorite Macarius of Alexandria, our fathers, the luminous saints, Mark Eugenicus, such a follower of Ephesus, the single-handed contender and champion of orthodoxy, the holy martyr, Eustachius of Nicomedia, St. Gregory the Theologian, the translation of whose holy relics to the temple of the holy apostles in Constantinople, we commemorate our father among the saints, Asenius, Archbishop of Corfu, our righteous father, Miletius, the confessor of Mount Pelusium, our righteous father, Anthony the Stylite of Matropian, Georgia, our righteous fathers, Macarius the Faster, and Macarius the Hierodeacon of the TFK, our righteous and just Theodore the Fool for Christ's sake of Novgorod, our righteous father, Macarius the Roman of Novgorod, our righteous father, Sabas of Zenogorod, the recovery whose holy relics we commemorate, and the holy new high martyr Gregory, archpriest in Kronstadt, whose memory we keep, and of all thy saints, make acceptable our supplication. Grant us the forgiveness of our offenses. Shelter us in the shelter of thy wing. Drive from us every enemy and adversary. Make peace for our lives. Lord, have mercy on us and thy whole world, and save our souls, so thou art good and a friend of men.
Oh. O Lord Jesus Christ, who did bless the 5,000 loaves in the desert, and therewith did bless the 5 loaves in the desert, and therewith feed the 5,000 men, so that the same Lord bless also these loaves, wheat, wine, and oil, and multiply them in this church, in this city, in the homes who celebrate this feast, and in all thy world, and sanctify all thy faithful servants who should partake of. But as thou who must bless and sanctify all things, O Christ our God, and unto thee do we send up glory, thy Father, which was without begin, thine all holy good and life creating spirit, now and ever and unto the ages of ages. Eat on my kiribla, you men and above me in cares to aeonas.
Thank you. Lord, the blood of the sinful and the spirit of all the evil in the face of the moon. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the age of ages.
Μητρός δυνάμει του τιμίου και ζωπίου σταυρού. Προσεσίω είναι πουρανίου δυνάμει να σωμάτων και εσύ του τιμίου δόξου προφήτου προδρόμου και βαψιστού Ιωάννου, τον Αγίον Δόξο και Παναφήμων Αποστόλων, τον Αγίον Δόξο και Καλλινίκο Μαρτύρο, τον Οσίο και Θεοφόρο Πατέρων και Μητέρων ημών. Βούτο τη Βοστόνη, φιλοθέη τη Αθηναία, Νεκτερίου τη Πεντοπόλεω και Ιωάννου Μαξιμόβιτ και Αρχιεπισκόπου, του Σαν Φρανσίσκου των Θαυματουργών, των Αγίων και Δικαίων Θεοπατώρων Ιακήν και Άνιν, του Αγίου Μάρκου Επισκόπου Εφέσου, του Ευγενικού, του της Ορθοδοξίας Μοναμάχου Υπερμάχου και Φύλακος, του Αγίου Αρσενίου Αρχιεπισκόπου και Κύρας, των Οσίων Πατέρων Μακαρίου του Αιγυπτίου και Μακαρίου του Αλεξανδρέως, του Οσίου Μελετίου του Γαλισιώτου, του Ομολογητού, της Αγίας Μάρτυρος Ευφρασίας, του Αγίου Γρηγορίου του Θεολόγου, ούν την Ανακομιδή, το Τιμίο Λειψάνων, εις των αιών των Αγίων Αποστόλων εορτάζονται, του Οσίου και Δικαίου Θεοδόρου, του Διά Χριστών, Σαλού, των Οσίων Πατέρων, Σάββα και Αντωνίου, στο Ροζιεύσκι, ούν την Ανακομιδή, το Τιμίο Λειψάνων εορτάζονται, των Οσίων, Μαρκαρίου του Νηστευτού του Εμφετσέρς, Μαρκαρίου του Ιεροδιακόνου του Εμφετσέρς, Μαρκαρίου του Ρωμαίου του Ενόμορο, του Οσίου Αντωνίου του Μαρκόπα της Γεωργίας και του Οσίου Μάρτυρος Αντωνίου. Όντι μην επιτελούμε και πάντων τον αγενελέσει και σώσει μας ως αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος και λέει. Διεκόν τον Αγίον Πατέρων ημών, Ιησού Χριστέ, ελέησον και σώσον ημάς. Ronnie Olaf, we have many years. Same here.